I kind of feel we should cut his name